1543 AD, year 13 of the reign of King Tabinshwehti. Our conquest of Lower Burma has brought fear to the Shan warlords. They call upon their allies, the Kingdom of Ava and the mighty Rakhine people, to raise armies against us. My king and I march north to Upper Burma, following the pilgrimage trail to Pagan, city of 10,000 temples. From this city, the ancient kings of Pagan once ruled over a united Burmese people. If my king is to rule all of Burma, he must be crowned in Pagan. I will march ahead of my king to secure the city while he leads the army against our enemies. I will make all preparations for his coronation in that ancient capital. I will make sure that my brother fulfills his prophesied destiny.
And the relics they contain. Our enemies approach. They are powerful, so we must be like the cobra. When they raise their hand against us, we strike where they are undefended.
Thank you. Thank you. good life.
Middle.
Justice of the Chakravarti.
Monks, warriors, and administrators in all of Burma, come to our amass.